Well, good evening, folks. I'm back again. It's just gone 6 p.m. and it's the 11th of December 2010. As you can see, it's a beautiful night tonight, and I've got something to show you. First, if I move up, you can see the trees there, some lines, and further up, the moon should come into view very soon. Yeah, the moon is there now. And right above the moon, we've also got another object which I'm going to try and get a closer view later. As you can see, it's coming closer. Oh, it's on course for the moon. It's gone out of view there. Anyway, you see, it's very difficult to track it because it's right on top of my head here. Just coming into view now, and this thing is heading towards the moon. Well, it's coming down from the 12 o'clock position. It's very, very far away, but you can see the speed that it's moving at. Oops, gone out of view there. Right, I've lost my coordination now, so I have to rewind. That's the moon day. One moon coming up. Look at it tonight. Well, the object is on its way to the moon, so while it gets a bit closer and slows down, I'll have a quick view on the moon. Okay, let me freeze it there for now. Nice tool. Okay, that's a nice steady one to work with. Yeah, the object moves too fast, so I don't get a chance to set this camera good. Okay. Okay, that's a nice sharp picture there. That's the moon coming into view here. Our object is still fast approaching, so let me see how close it's got now. So, first of all, to come out of this and search for this image now. Cannot be seen. What is this here? That's our moon again. It's just covered with some clouds.